ASML does laser lithography, which means cutting little channels in silicon wafer that makes up the chips that you'll find in pretty much anything that you do.
Our machines we design are so challenging and it is so complex that it takes a lot of effort and team to design and think through all the details of how it will work.
A lot of mechanical engineers maybe work in the realm of millimeters or centimeters. We're all in the world of microns and nanometers. Talking tens of G's of acceleration, but still nanometers of accuracy, and all in a very extreme environment. You're not just creating 3D models, you're actually doing hardcore mechanical engineering.
We're trying to create our systems more efficiently, and because we're doing that, we're able to power different industries to excel their innovations as well. So our impact at ASML really drives the future. It helps all the other industries grow as well.